Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold.
If you're just joining us, we are already underway.
Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Alexandro. Especially on the overlap down that left-hand side.
Big chance!
Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
And not just close, agonisingly close.
Hoists it forward. And it's Kolasinac. Pjanic. Cuadrado. Barcelona yet to have a shot on target. Oh, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Thiago. Thiago plays it forward. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Thiago delivers. That's a ball to nobody in particular. Kolasinac battles to win it back. Beckham gets it out to the wing. Douglas Costa. Douglas Costa. Pjanic. Rabiot. Thiago tries to get it forward quickly. Nicely measured pass. It's Son Heung-min! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low. Thiago pulls short. Shoots it out of harm's way. Referee's given a throw. Van Dijk pulls it over to the other flank. Rabiot gets into the right position to intercept. And it's Douglas Costa, and the weighted pass. And here's Higuain. De Gea. And the half-time whistle goes. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. Here we go again. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. gets away from his opponents.
Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
And it's Kolasinac.
Tries a shot!
That's got him rattled.
Douglas Costa gets wrestled off the ball.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. That'll be a goal kick.
Juventus can make their change now with a break in play. Thiago. Matuidi. Pjanic spreads it towards the left.
And they've been caught out here.
Gorgeous control there.
Forward it goes.
Rabiot.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Higuain!
Kolasinac drives it forward. Mbappe. Mbappe is fouled.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is. Thiago considers his options. And a real chance to break the deadlock.
It's anyone's ball.
He's going after it. Whipped in. And it's played forward. Played into space out wide.
A throw-in.
And it's Thiago. Thiago goes through the middle.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He'll try from distance. That will sail harmlessly past.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Cuadrado. Cuadrado goes looking. Ramsey plays it out to the flank. It's found its way to him.
Chance!
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late...
Oh, real danger here!
Real chance!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Look, when we talk about decision-making, there's a great example. Strong and decisive.
He's through. That intervention was very necessary. And that will be the final act. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. This is summarised what we've seen today, don't you?